wee bit of a trying first day.
Prior?
In the Bahamas. A little bit of a rough start, but it's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, this is a big one. I'm talking like 10 feet across. There he is right there. Check him out. And you can see it from outside. He comes right up to the surface.
Oh, that's cool.
Look at this thing, man. Highest coaster in the world. We're gonna do that. There's Brian.
Hey, over here. Hey. Here you go.
Mike and Brian are somewhere up in that Aztec temple, ready to take the deep plunge. We're gonna try to get them. Yeah, baby. We can take a walk down this way. Where we going, Mike?
Down to see the fish feed, baby.
Where does it go, Brian?
Of a boat ride, we made it out to this nice little bay, little sandy. Look at this with the little cabanas going. How you like that, Mikey? This is paradise.
It's awesome, baby.
My love stands
sun going
down. Yeah, it's a pretty crappy day here.
How's the election outage, everybody, in Michigan?
Yeah, we heard all about the snow and ice.
Sailing.
Not to rub it in or nothing.
Somewhere.
We got some ice right next to
somewhere watching from me.
Azuma. This is the Azuma chain.
If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to your lungs, I'd go sailing and somewhere beyond the sea. Well, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to your arms, I'd go sailing. Well, it's far beyond the stars, and it's clear beyond the moon. And I know